Hippocrates, the father of modern medicine, was a Greek physician who developed medicines and techniques based on ancient knowledge. He is known as the father of medicine because of his separation from philosophy and religion. He established ethical guidelines for physicians, including the Hippocratic Oath, which is still in use today.